Hi students, I am Shapun sir from Arjabhatta Maths Academy. Students, we discuss in this class derivative of the determinants. Derivative of the determinants we discuss in this class. So what will be the derivative of the determinants? If we write a determinants three orders, del x is equal to fx, gx, ux, vx, wx, kx, px, qx and rx, if it is the determinants of order 3, so what will be the differentiation of d dx of del x? Now we discuss. Now to find out the derivative of the determinant third order, first we have to draw three determinants. Determinant number 1 plus determinant number 2, that is first determinant, that is determinant number 2, that is determinant number 3, because it is third order determinant. Row and column is 3 by 3, that means third order determinant. So that is why to find out the differentiation of the del x, we have to draw first determinant plus second determinant plus third determinant. If it is determinant of order 2, then we draw only two determinant to find out the derivative of the del x. So first and second, if it is del x, was the determinant of order 2. Next, f dash x, g dash x, u dash x, matlab jo first row hai us first row ka hum log first determinant pe first row ka hum log derivative karenge. Dekho first row pe kya hai, fx, gx and ux. तो फर्स्ट जो है, जो नंबर 1 का डिटरमिनेंट है, वही डिटरमिनेंट पे हम लोग फर्स्ट रो का इसका डेरिवेटिव करेंगे इंडिविजुअली डिटरमिनेंट करेंगे. एंड रेस्ट ऑफ वी एक्स, डब्ल्यू एक्स एंड के एक्स, इट विल बी अनचेंज्ड. पी एक्स, क्यू एक्स एंड आर एक्स, these two rows will be unchanged in case of first determinant. For second determinant, second row will be differentiate individually. Dekho second row pe ye kya hai, vx, wx and kx, to differentiate v dash x, w dash x, k dash x. To first row fx, gx and ux, element of the first row, and element of the third row px, qx and rx will be remain unchanged. Similarly, on third determinant, third row will be differentiate individually. Element of the third row px, qx and rx, so it will be differentiate p dash x, q dash x and r dash x. So first row and second row will be remain unchanged. So first row will be fx, gx and ux, and vx, wx and kx. So this is the differentiation of a derivative if it is third order derivative, if it is third order determinants. Now we close our class discussing an example. Find the differentiation of fx, that is x, x square, x cube, 1, 2x, 3x square, 0 to 6x. So differentiating f dash x, so first row is d dx of x, it is for the first column. Mind the formula. First you have to differentiate the first row. The first row is x, x square, x cube. We differentiate x, x square, x cube, and rest two rows will remain unchanged, that is 1, 2x, 3x square and 0 to 6x. Similarly, d dx of 1, d dx of 2x and d dx of 3x square, this is the
differentiation of second line in case of second column, second determinant. So second row will be differentiate 1 2x 3x square. So ddx of 1, ddx of 2x and ddx of 3x square. So next first row and third row will be remain unchanged. So this is the first row and third row, these two row will be remain unchanged. And in case of third, so third row, third determinant, third row will be differentiate individually ddx of 0, ddx of 2 and ddx of 6x. And the rest of two rows, that is first row and second row, will be remain unchanged. So what will be the result? Ddx of x means 1, ddx of x square means 2x, ddx of x cube means 3x square, and the rest 1, 2x, 3x square and 0, 2, 6x. And in case of second, ddx of 1 is 0, ddx of 2x is 2, ddx of 3x square is 6x, and next x square x cube, and third row 0 2 6x will be remain unchanged. In case of third, ddx of 0 means 0, ddx of 2 means 0, ddx of 6x means 6, and rest first x square x cube, first row and second row 1 2x 3x square will be remain unchanged. This will be the differentiation of a determinant if x is equal to x 1 0 x square 2 x 2 x cube 3 x square c. So students, I hope that you enjoy the class. If you enjoy it, don't forget to like and share our videos, and definitely you subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get the latest update. Thank you all.